of fed up with it. They walked away, and then I went in to see if Bob said it. He went there, so I told young Mark. And then Andy came in, and he stopped it round the back.
Well, the mechanism, you know, every now and again he rocks.
Yeah.
And he comes out a line, you know, with the spigot, he'll come out of the line rather than being flat on the spindle. He just tip. You know what I mean?
That was, well, he said he was going to get Bob down, but you know.
That's where I went in a workshop to find Bob. I've been everywhere. I can't figure it out. They stopped that time.
Why are you going
down the plane?
Thank you. Bless you. Bless you. Yeah.
Right, I'm going to write you a different one.
No, no.
Give the ass, Smith. Bad boy.
I want
to
see mine.
See mine,
Senior.
No, bad,
okay.
Excellent.
Oh,
what's
it
called?
Oh,
right.
have you with us. You brought the sunshine most of the time. But don't take it back with you, please. Leave some for us here. We've really enjoyed having you. You've been super students. Some of you are still staying, so it's nice to know that we have others staying for another week. You'll get your certificates next week, okay, before you leave, but we thought you'd like to join in. So we're going to ask the teachers to give you your certificates and the prizes for the best students in each class, a prize for the best quiz walkabout yesterday, and I think maybe Tony has something to say as well. So we'll start with Caroline's class.
This is for the class that I had. I only had you for a week, but thank you very much. I've enjoyed teaching. Alexandra. Definitions, authoritative and up to date. Here goes to